off turn number four. And Matt Hirschman wins at North Wilkesboro Speedway, making history tonight. Doug Covey will crash at the checkered flag along with the 34 and the rest of the field. JB for an airborne at the finish. Tyler Ripkema in the 32 car was involved as well.